Namaste, good morning. My greetings to everybody. This is the student cover of class 9 from Northeast Public School, Rowtown. As we all know that due to the outbreak of deadly coronavirus disease or the COVID-19, we are locked down in our own homes. And as we are in our own homes, we are wasting a lot of time by watching TV or scrolling social media feeds. So today I am going to tell you about some productive activity which will keep you engaged during this lockdown. So the first productive activity is to build a good vocabulary. By saying this, I mean have a good stack of words with you. To do so, you can read articles, newspaper stories, you can try to write diaries entries, or you can read dictionaries. So the best way to increase your vocabulary or word pile is to learn just 10 words each day, along with its meaning and uses in a sentence. You should also learn 2 words in your day-to-day life. So the second productive activity which you should do in the lockdown is to spend more and more time with your family members. We know that in that hectic and busy schedule, we don't get enough time for our family members. But now we are free from all the tasks and queries. We have enough time for our family members. But the time should be a quality time. To do so, you can talk to them, you can play with them, you can ask questions about their childhood past, favorite shows, favorite foods, etc. You and your grandparents sit together and watch your favorite movie. How wonderful moment it would be. You don't know, but it means a lot to them. By seeing that you care about them, you feel love about them, make special about them and love. So start making a good bonding with your family members. So this third priority activity which you should do in the lockdown is to invest in yourself. By saying this, I mean have some me time. You can do dance, play, sing, whichever you feel good and which feel you relax, you should do that thing. But the two important things which every individual should do is to do exercise and meditation. Exercise makes you fit and healthy and boosts your immune system, which will keep away from the diseases like corona, viruses and etc. While meditation keeps your mind fresh and better and helps you take decision wisely. And now lastly, I would conclude my topic that please follow the instructions of government and doctors and don't come out from your homes. This would make the country safe. You are not doing for yourself, you are doing for the whole country. So please stay home, stay safe. Thank you.